Change personalities before your eyes. It's called schizophrenia.
Or acting.
I'm just joking. It's acting. In that case, Kelsey Grammer would be a schizophrenic, and we know that he's not.
Theater.
This song's called Weekend Train. Thank you so much. This is about the weird town that created this thing. Oof. Not too far from that guy either, so, you know, it's something in the water. I have a 4-year degree from college. A medical major sitting with a drummer from a band. A steady fist conductor checking on you where to stand. I took a seat and trembled on the old cafe. That's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. Going to the North Adirondacks looking for some green glass. Heard they got a lot of coins and Civil War latrines. Past the slimy urchin martyr in the boggy canal. That's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. You can find yourself in places that you haven't planned. I used to live in Pine Green Brockwood with a woman who's insane. She had a dog that wasn't mine. It was hot and muggy all the time. That's the kind of thing that happens on a weekend train. Your arrival, departure, well, it's all the same. Going to the North Adirondacks looking for some green glass. Going to the North Adirondacks looking for some green glass. Thank you. I kiss you. I kiss you all.